You're not alive.
Okay. Okay, hello. So yesterday, So yesterday I did a bit of a live gig because I thought it would be just fun just to keep everybody occupied and entertained. So I need your help. I thought we could just have a bit of a you hum it, I play it, or you name it and I play it, and I'll just play whatever songs you guys want me to do. Now, yesterday the phone spun around and was mirroring what I was doing. So I've got Ava here. I've got Ava here.
Hi.
I've got Hero here.
Hi.
Here they are. I've got Sim here.
Hello.
Hello. Snoopy's here. He's behaving himself. So they are going to call out all of the songs that you guys are suggesting. So just throw songs at me. Suggest what you want. The first one I've got to start with, though, is the one that Sim wanted. So Daft Punk, you wanted
it? I want Daft Punk, please. Just please.
Okay. So let's do yours first. And then if you think of a song that you want, throw it at me.
Thank you.
had Blinding Lights.
So we had Titanic.
What songs have you seen?
Blinding Lights.
Blinding Lights, yeah, keep them going.
Stand By Me.
I've heard them.
Chain Melody.
Nice, keep on coming. Whatever, mix it up. But any movie songs? Who did you say Hannah wanted?
Oh, New Really Wanted Greatest Showman.
No.
No, Titanic!
Titanic.
No,
I thought
she
wanted
Greatest Showman. Keep on, just shout
Titanic.
Let's do the Titanic theme.
Romeo and Juliet, Rocket Man.
Oh, nice. Romeo and Juliet.
There was also ABBA. When
did it start? Get involved as well. So shout out some songs, girls. What have you seen coming through?
We can definitely do Greatest Showman.
Greatest Showman, You've Got a Friend in Me, Purple Rain, Hello.
I would say Lionel Richie.
Hello. Oh yeah.
Or Adele.
Hello.
Hello.
Come on. Everything's different. Hello.
We saw them all.
could be Adele.
Yeah.
Fabian liked that song.
Thank you.
Thanks, Fabian.
Okay. What else have you written down here?
Anything by
Greatest
Queen?
Showman.
You're desperate for Greatest Showman. Yeah. Which one do you want for the Greatest Showman?
Rewrite the Stars, definitely.
Backstreet Boys.
Anything by Beyonce.
Oh, old school. Okay. Nick, give me some specific songs.
We could do Queen.
Here Comes the Sun.
Thank you.
Charlotte loved it. Yeah.
That's all that for you, Charlotte. Okay.
I'm still standing.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh.
Disney films.
Yeah. Oh. Or Harry Potter.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was the other? My favourite Elton John song.
Maybe next time.
Okay.
Mama, Spice Girls, okay. Frozen.
There's Mama.
Thank you. One more, guys.
Or Frozen or anything by Beethoven.
Frozen or anything by Beethoven.
What else?
Let it be.
Pure and simple.
Pure and simple.
Frozen.
Okay,
so see what other people would like. What
are
the Disney tracks?
There's loads of Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah.
We are family, Sister Sledge.
You don't have to have an instrument, bring a pot and a pan and a wooden spoon. And in the evenings, I'm also going to do some lullabies for the babies as well. And the big babies too, if that's what you like. So I'll put a little schedule up and just keep watching this space and I will give you loads of details. But in the meantime, thank you for joining me in our little concert, our impromptu live concert. Thank you for all your suggestions and just have a little think about what you would like to hear. And all my family are on the other side of this phone right now writing down all your suggestions so that we can play them for you next time. And I think you all just really like putting me to the test just to see what I can do. So, and I kind of like the challenge, so keep it up and stay safe. Oh, that was a very creaky chair and leg.